Hello. It is I think it's day 3. And today, actually I don't know what I'm going to do today. Probably finish up my shopping and maybe take some shots of Cheonggyecheon, which I'm here again. Well, it's pretty cool. So, ooh. Oh, the colors are quite nice. Yep, I'm trying to I'll hop over the rocks later. So, we'll see. I've decided to explore a new palace, Cheongdeokgung. So, after the Gyeongbokgung got built, so this is the second palace that was built after the Gyeongbokgung. And like, most of the royal family stayed around here after the palace. But this palace got burned down during the Japanese invasion period. So, woohoo, but they managed to restore it, so that's good. It's quite pretty. I think it's slightly bigger. Or it looks like we can explore more. We climbed mountains. So I'm supposed to go for a guided tour at the Huon, which is like the Houyuan, aka the secret garden of Cheongdeokgung. But because the tour is in Korean, I don't really give a shit. Like, I don't really understand, so here I am, just walking by myself. We've got a song, it's time to sing it loud. There's a spark in you and a spark in me. So get up, let's take the lead. I am hungry. So, gonna eat lunch. Hopefully, I can find something to eat around here. So I actually wandered all the way to Bukchon, which is actually not very far. And I'm gonna eat lunch alone. Me and an empty restaurant. We shall see how it goes. Ooh, I just finished lunch. And I actually had a very good lunch at this place. The Ajushi is very nice. And I met another solo traveller. Like this middle age, actually close to 50s. Yeah, this English dude from the UK. Really nice guy, so onwards! I've changed more money! And I'm at Myeongdong, time to buy Dilsa's barang. All for you, and a bit for me, but more for you than for me. I'm tired. I'm back in the hostel to put my barang down, and then I'm ready to go. Okay, today's next destination is Michelobar, Seoul. Hopefully I might dabao one or two back home. So we'll see how it goes. I think the best part of like drinking craft beer is that when you actually go to the bar and when you start drinking, then like you can just start talking to people. So just now, back in the Michaela bar, I just spoke to three Australians that I just told them that, oh look, I'm good. There's quite a few sour bars available at Itaewon, so you should check it out. So we just like chit chat a bit and then off I go. Interesting. And I'm going to the next one now. It's called Sour Pondang. so I met a few friends in Seoul. Wait, Changjun Man, video!
Hey. Ah, I like that.
Okay, photo. Okay. I'm drunk. My god, I'm drunk. But this place is hype. Damn hype at night. Holy shit. I feel like these some got sound, but they don't have Honba. Should I go ask them if they have like Honja some got sound? But a bit sad lah. Okay, I'm at full also. Okay, I should just go to the 7-Eleven. 7-Eleven!
When I come to the convenience store, I never know what to get. Should I get the kimbap, bento, or spaghetti? There's so many choices. Oh no, I'm starving.
I'm back in my hotel. I'm super buzzed because of like the amount of beers I drank. Met quite a lot of like nice people while drinking alone. And I'm now back in the hostel. I'm going to upload my vlogs and eat my dinner. Yay! Last day tomorrow. I don't know what I'm doing. Probably last minute shopping. We shall see how. Good night. Oh, this is the first time I'm actually ending off my vlog. Usually I just don't care. Oops.